guys, it's Luke, and today I'm actually doing another toy review. So let's get started. Well, everything in here is My Little Pony related. So let's open this big girl up and see what's inside. I'm going to start with a little pocket, and then I'm going to move on and stuff. So, first thing is, Rainbow Dash. So there she is. Her hair is a little crazy right now, but that doesn't really matter to me. Okay, so next is Pinkie Pie Equestria Girl. Let's move on to the next. Oh my gosh. Do you know who this girl is? It's Sweetie Belle, but she's a little mashem, so let's put her with the others. So now the next one is, I actually forgot her name, but she's a pony. So yeah, her feeding breath is great. The last thing in the small pocket is the girl, dish girl, that I think is really pretty. Okay, so now, moving on. So now, moving on to the big pocket. There's a lot of stuff in here. So I'm going to start out with, I'll just wear this for the rest. Just because. Okay. So I just thought this was really cute and went with the season. So I just put it on here. Look what it does. I just draw on it and stuff. But yeah. On to the next thing. This doesn't have to do with anything, but since I think it's cool, I will show it. It's, you know how a lot of people like those soda pop bottles, like not actual bottles, but like they're glass bubbles that looks just like those things. On to the next thing. Ooh, it's a drawing. It's Twilight and Spike. I'll just put that up there. Okay, so the next thing is, since they really like animals, why not throw in a couple animals? It's a little back to school thing where that you put on your backpack, so why not put it on now? Okay, so on to the next thing. The next thing is, of course, an animal. It was my very first stuffed dog. My very first stuffed dog. On to the next thing. It's a My Little Pony marker. See it, the logo? It's My Little Pony. It's My Little Pony marker. Oh, the next thing. Why the heck would these be in? Well, anyway, we're not showing. Zippies. Zippy bracelets. Zippies. I love zippies. Okay, so the next thing. Last but not least. So Rainbow. Okay, I want to show you the cool thing about the backpack. Okay, so... Oh, wait! No, not last but not least. This is the last but not least. Applejack. Equestria girl. Doesn't she look pretty? It's like flying everywhere. But I want to show you the cool thing about the backpack. So, this looks like a normal everyday backpack. It's just regular Rainbow Dash. But you stand corrected. I'm going to show you. See, these undo. And I'll show you why they undo. Because then you put these inside. Okay, let's just get these inside the fast way. They're good. So, as you can see, now there are no straps. But I'll show you why. They're in here. But why would they be inside the backpack? Because I'm just gonna put my hand in like this. I'm gonna grab it. I'm gonna do this. Flip it, inside out. I can. This is actually kind of hard. And just a I'm going to clip them back, just like this. Everything in life is very easy, as soon as you know how it is another pony. So yeah, that's the cool thing about the backpack.
We have one of your the big bi-level suites.
Let's just try and use this. I always get this funny fan. Voila. So I say hey, I'm crazy into you, and I say hi, every minute's overdue, and I can't wait, and I'll do what it takes, I first I have you on this way, you got me like a sign to home. So So, don't you think that's cool? And this is actually my school backpack, so.
Yeah.
Let's reveal everything we got out of the backpack. Okay. We got the bubbles. I'm gonna throw. Bam! What? I got it. I got this pony. Dang it. They missed. I got this. I got it. We got Pinkie Pie. Which I'm gonna shoot. Dang it, I missed. We got Applejack. Got her. We got this My Little Pony marker. Dang it, I missed. We got Zippies. We got Rainbow Dash and Sweetie Belle. We got this picture of Twilight and Spike.
Okay, that almost fit.
We got this book. Fun stuff in it. That's my mom and my grandma. We got Rainbow Dash. I actually made her. We got my very first stuffed doggy. And last but not least, we got these doggies.
Put on.
So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Comment down below if you have ever opened a blind bag or anything like that, a Shopkin or anything. I've never actually opened a Shopkin, which is so sad. Oh, and also we got this. Sorry. Oh my gosh. It's like, I totally forget and it was on top of my head the whole time. I'll command you.